I think this kind of approach, you know, where you break, where a teacher breaks a student and then remold them and rebuild them in kind of in their image, it's a very self-centered, narcissistic way of teaching. It can be effective because it's terrifying, but I don't think people learn out of fear.